So, dear students, in the last classes we are studying crystal defects. So, any disorder in the arrangement of particles in crystals is called imperfections or defects in crystals. So, there are two types, point defect and line defect. So, disorder in the arrangement of points or particles is known as point defect. Disorder in the arrangement of lines or rows of points is known as line defect. So, we have studied different types of point defects. So, point defects are broadly classified into three types: stoichiometric defects, non-stoichiometric and impurity defects. So, we have studied stoichiometric defects. The defects that does not alter the stoichiometry or composition of the crystals are known as stoichiometric defects. In stoichiometric defects, we have studied what is vacancy defect and interstitial defects. So, vacancy defects and in ionic solids are called Schottky defect. Interstitial defect in ionic compounds are called Frenkel defect. We have studied what are Schottky, what are Frenkel, differences between these two, etc. in the last class. So, today we will study what are non-stoichiometric defects. The defects that alter the stoichiometry, the defects that alter the stoichiometry or composition of the crystal, or crystalline substances are called or non-stoichiometric defects. Say, for example, what is the formula of zinc oxide? Its regular formula is ZnO. So, in this compound, zinc and oxygen are present in the ratio 1:1. So, due to this effect, the ratio may changes to 1 + x O₁. So, here cation concentration increases due to increase in the cations. The formula changes to Zn₁ + x. Similarly, in ferrous oxide, what is the formula of ferrous oxide? FeO. So, the iron and oxygen are in the ratio 1:1. So, because of this non-stoichiometric defects, the ratio changes to Fe 0.9401. So, here cation concentration decreases. So, cations decreases. Here cations increases. Due to this defect, the cation and anions concentration vary. Therefore, the composition varies. The defects that alter the stoichiometry or composition of the crystal are called non-stoichiometric defects. Example, these are non-stoichiometric defects. Non-stoichiometric defects are of two types. Number one, metal excess defect. Here metal means cations. Metal excess defect. And number two, metal deficiency defect. So, non-stoichiometric defects are of two types: namely metal excess defect and metal deficiency defect. Metal excess defect means cation concentration is more. Metal deficiency defect means cations concentration is less. So now we will study first one, metal excess defect. Metal excess defect. So it is one of the types of non-stoichiometric defects. So in this defect, what happens? In this defect, comma, the cations are metal ions are in excess. Metal ions are cations are in excess. Due to the excess of cations or metal ions, this defect exists. So this defect arises due to the following two conditions. Number one, metal excess defect due to anion vacancy. Due to anion vacancies, metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. And number two, metal excess defect due to excess of cations in the interstitial site. So in non-stoichiometric defects, there are two types: metal excess defect and metal deficiency defect. So in metal excess defect, metal ions are in excess when compared to anions. So this defect arises due to the following two conditions. Number one, metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. Number two, metal excess defect due to excess of cations in the interstitial sites. So first we will study metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. So here A plus ions are cations and B minus ions are anions. So in this case, A plus B minus A plus, it is B minus A plus, like this. The cations and anions are arranged in a proper manner. So here B minus is absent. What is B minus? It is anion. B minus ion is anion is absent. Since A leaving behind the holes, B minus ion is absent, leaving behind the hole. So now when the B minus ions are absent, what happens? A plus ions concentration increases. That is, the concentration of cation increases. So here B minus ions are missing, leaving behind the holes or vacancies. As a result, the concentration of A plus ions, that means metal ion concentration, increases. To maintain electrical neutrality, what happens? The unpaired electrons come and occupy these vacant anions vacancy. So these anion vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers, because these F centers impart color to the crystal. So this effect is known as, this defect is known as metal excess defect. So write down, in this case, comma, the anions means B minus ions are missing, leaving behind holes or vacancies. Holes or vacancies, comma, which concentration due to missing of anions, concentration of cations increases cation, that means A plus ion concentration increases K plus ion, that is cation concentration, and the holes are the vacant places made by anions are called holes, and the holes are occupied by unpaired electrons forming unpaired electrons called F centers. So these anions leave the surface in the form of gases. Then what are F centers? So we will learn them later on. So for example, in this case, anions are missing, leaving behind holes or vacant places. As a result, the concentration of cations or metal ions increases. To maintain electrical neutrality, electrons will come and occupy these vacant places, the anions vacancies. These are anion vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers, because they impart color to the crystal. Why they are called F centers? Because of the presence of F centers. What are F centers? The anionic vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers. Because of the presence of F centers, the crystals will have a definite color. So they are called F centers. For example, when NaCl crystal, sodium chloride crystal, is heated in an atmosphere of sodium vapor, and sodium chloride crystal is heated in an atmosphere of sodium vapors, comma, sodium atoms, Na atoms, will accumulate on the surface of the crystal NaCl. Say for example, I will write like this. So this is NaCl crystal. Here there are Na plus Cl minus. So here sodium ions are metal ions and chloride ions are anions. So these are cations and these are anions. So here what happens when this sodium chloride crystal is heated in the vapors, atmosphere of sodium, sodium atoms will come and sit on the surface of the sodium chloride. So to react with this sodium atom, chloride ions will diffuse from the crystal, leaving behind the hole here. To react with this sodium, chloride ions diffuse to the surface, leaving behind the hole. So what happens? Sodium reacts with chloride ions, forming Na plus plus Cl minus, and electron is released. So this electron will come and occupy the vacant space of anion. So this is called F center. So because of this F center, sodium chloride has yellow color in the hot condition. So the electron occupies the vacant anionic space called F centers. Because next line example, due to excess of Na plus sodium ions in the crystal. So when chloride ions becomes less, sodium ion concentration increases. This is known as increase in cation concentration or metal ions. As a result, holes will be formed. So holes are occupied by unpaired electrons, which are called F centers. Due to excess of Na plus, NaCl crystal has yellow color due to excess of potassium ions. If you take so potassium chloride, if the potassium ions becomes excess, KCl crystal will become, crystal has lilac blue color. So in case of lithium chloride, if lithium ions are in excess in lithium chloride, the crystal has a pink color. So why this color is due to? Due to the presence of F centers. So this is very important. In the examination, they will be asked what are F centers. So this is what is known as metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. So it is a non-stoichiometric defect. So due to this defect, the ratio of cations and anions varies and the formula also varies. So this is what is known as metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. So now the second reason why the metal ions becomes excess in the crystal is metal excess defect due to the excess of cations in the interstitial sites. Metal excess defect due to the excess of cations in the interstitial site. In this case, metal ions, what are metal ions? A plus ions are metal ions are present in excess in the interstitial site. So excess of metal ions are present in the interstitial site. Say for example, this is a crystal which contains equal number of positive ions and negative ions. Positive ions are called cations and negative ions are called anions, A plus B minus, etc. So if there are excess of metal ions which occupy the interstitial site, here excess of A plus ion is present in the interstitial site, excess of cation, A plus ion in the interstitial site. To maintain electrical neutrality, some of the electrons are also present in the interstitial site. So here is excess of electrons in the interstitial site. So due to the presence of excess of metal ions in the interstitial site, whose charges are neutralized by the presence of excess of electrons which are also in the interstitial site, is the reason for metal excess defect due to excess of cations in the interstitial site. In this case, excess of metal ions, you write it, in this case excess of metal ions are present in the interstitial site. To maintain electrical neutrality, comma, electrons are also present. Electrons are also present in the interstitial site. So equal number of, to maintain or for the neutralization of charges, equal number of electrons are also present in the interstitial site. A plus ion, metal ions or cations, which are excess of cations present in the interstitial site, and excess of electrons which are present in the interstitial site. Example, zinc oxide ZnO. This is zinc oxide is white in color, white in color at room temperature. Zinc oxide is white in color at room temperature. So when ZnO is heated, comma, it loses oxygen, comma, turns yellow in color. Oxygen na kalakondi enagutte yellow color. It loses oxygen, turns yellow color, and the formula changes to Zn 1 plus XO. So ZnO is changed to Zn 1 plus XO. So what happens? ZnO when heated converted into Zn 2 plus plus of O2 plus 2 electrons. When zinc oxide, what is its color? White. Is heated, it some of the zinc oxides are decomposed to give Zn 2 plus ions, oxygen and electrons. Oxygen will leave the surface in the form of oxygen. Zinc oxide ions and electrons will remain in the interstitial site. So that's why this effect is occurred. So Zn 2 plus and electrons are present in the interstitial site, interstitial site, which causes this effect. So this is metal excess defect due to excess of cations. The previous one is metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. Due to the anionic vacancies, their F centers will be formed, which are most important. So non-stoichiometric defects alli eradide ondu metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. This one is metal excess defect due to excess of cations in the interstitial site. So how this defect arises? When metals are heated, some of the molecules decomposes to give metal ions, and anions will go out in the form of gases. These metal ions and the liberated electrons will occupy the interstitial site, causing metal excess defect due to excess of cations and electrons in the interstitial site. So now we will understand what is the significance of metal excess defect. So what happens due to metal excess defect? Number one, due to metal excess defect, comma, the compounds will have high electrical conductance due to the presence of free electrons. So in both the metal excess defect due to anion vacancies, metal excess defect due to excess of cations in the interstitial sites, free electrons will be liberated. Due to the presence of free electrons in the crystals, the compounds will have high electrical conductance. This is the first significance. Due to metal excess defect, the compounds will have high electrical conductance due to the presence of free electrons. Number two, due to this effect means metal excess defect, comma, the compounds are colored. The compounds becomes colored at hot condition. So that means when sodium salts are heated, we will get yellow color. When potassium salts are heated, we will get lilac blue color. Similarly, when manganese salts are heated, we will get pink color, etc. So when compounds are heated, the color of the compound changes. They induce the color due to the presence of F centers. So now we will know very important question: what are F centers? Give the significance of F centers. So as I have told you, what are F centers? So F centers are occurred when due to excess of metal excess deficiency due to anionic vacancies. So the anionic vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers. The anionic vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers. F centers, where we will found F centers? So metal excess defect due to anionic vacancies, we will find F centers in metal excess defect due to anion vacancies. Anionic vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers F centers impart color 2, the crystalline substances. Crystalline substances. Substances. Example, sodium salts. Sodium salts are yellow in hot condition. Hot condition. Potassium salts are lilac blue in hot condition. Similarly, lithium salts are pink in color in hot conditions. So because of these F centers, ionic compound shows different characteristic colors. Depending upon the color, we can identify the compounds. So what are F centers? Anionic vacancies filled by unpaired electrons are called F centers. So where will we find F centers? They are found in metal excess defect due to anionic vacancies. They are found in metal excess defect due to anionic vacancies. So in non-stoichiometric defect, there is another type of defect which is called metal deficiency defect. Either two we have studied metal excess defect. There is another defect which is called metal deficiency defect. So in metal deficiency defect, in metal deficiency defect, comma, there are less number of cations or metal ions. There is deficiency of cations or metal ions, less number or deficiency of cations or metal ions in the crystal. In the crystal. So this defect arises due to number one, metal deficiency defect due to the missing of cations, due to the missing of cations. And number two, metal deficiency defect due to the excess of anions in the interstitial sites. Metal deficiency defect due to missing of cations. Number two, metal deficiency defect due to excess of anions in the interstitial site. So first we will study metal deficiency defect. Defect due to the missing of cations. Due to the missing of cations. For in this case, comma, the cations are missing from their lattice sites. Cations are missing from their lattice sites, comma, the charge is neutralized neutralized by the oxidation of the nearby cation to the higher oxidation state. Higher oxidation state. Say, for example, here A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus. This is A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus A plus B minus. So A plus are cations, B minuses are anions. These are cations, B minuses are anions. A plus B minus. So in this case, what happens? A plus ions are missing. So say, for example, this A plus ion is missing. What happens? To maintain electrical neutrality, the nearby A plus ion undergo oxidation to the higher oxidation state. Say, it undergo oxidation from plus 1 oxidation state to plus 2 oxidation state. So here A plus becomes A double plus, and this A plus is missing. This is known as metal deficiency defect due to the missing of cation. So here this cation is missing. To maintain electrical neutrality, the nearby cation undergo oxidation. It loses further one electron and it is converted into A double plus. So due to the missing of what happens? Cations, the cation concentration increases. This causes cation deficiency or metal deficiency. So metal deficiency due to the missing of cations. Cations means nothing but metal ions. Metal ions, due to the missing of metal ions, the nearby metal ions undergo further oxidation to maintain electrical neutrality. For example, FeO, this defect is shown by FeO, FeS, nickel oxide, titanium oxide, etc. These metals show, these substances shows metal deficiency defect due to missing of cations. For example, what is the formula of FeO? FeO is 1:1. So here, when 1 Fe 2 plus, here the oxidation state of iron is 2 plus, oxidation state of oxygen is 2 minus. So when 1 Fe 2 plus is missed, what happens? The side by Fe 2 plus is converted into Fe 3 plus. Ferrous is oxidized to ferric. So when 1 ferrous ion is missed, the side by ferrous ion is converted into ferric ion. So for the replacement of, so by the replacement of 2 Fe 3 plus ions, 3 Fe 2 plus ions are missed. So, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಕೇಟಯಾನ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಆದಾಗ ಒಂದು ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಯಾನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಐರನ್ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ? Fe2 plus ide yavudralli ferrous oxide alli the oxidation state of iron is Fe2 plus ondu 2 plus hoytu andre illi en aagbekagutte illi ondu Fe2 plus Fe2 plus is converted into Fe3 plus so totally 3 Fe3 3 Fe3 plus ions ಸಾರಿ ಎರಡು ಎಫ್ ಇ ಟೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಮೂರು ಎಫ್ ಇ ಟೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಹೊರಟೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಅಯಾನ್ ಐರನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ಗಳ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ತ್ರೀ ಎಫ್ ಇ ಟೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಟೂ ಎಫ್ ಇ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ತ್ರೀ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 into 3 becomes 6 plus. Therefore, to substitute 3 Fe2 plus ions, for substitute 3 Fe2 plus ions, 2 Fe3 plus ions will be substituted. So, illi 3 Fe2 plus ions miss aadre, 2 Fe3 plus ions galu enagutte pakkadalli substitute aagutte. Ottinalli number of iron ions becomes less. So this is what is known as metal deficiency defect. So there is another case of metal deficiency defect due to the presence of excess of anions in the interstitial site. Say for example, this is a crystal A plus B minus A plus B minus. This is B minus A plus B minus A plus. This is A plus B minus A plus B minus B minus A plus B minus A plus. So this is the proper order of arrangement of positive and negative ions. So if excess of B minus ions are present in the interstitial site, what about the concentration of metal ions becomes less or deficient? This is the meaning of metal deficiency defect due to the presence of excess of anions in the interstitial site. So in this case anions are in excess and are occupied in the interstitial sites. But example for these deficiency we will not find, we don't have any examples because crystals having this deficiency is not found in nature, because anions are big in size, they cannot fit in the interstitial site. Therefore, this type of defect is not observed naturally. So, example, no crystals are found having this defect because the size of the anions are big and cannot fit in the interstitial sites. So interstitial sites are very small, so these big anions cannot be fit in the interstitial sites. Therefore, crystals having this defect are not found in nature. So this is the last defect.